In Beirut, the banks have become public enemy number one. Most are boarded up using secret side entrances or hidden behind barbed wire and concrete barricades, shutting out the people whose money they hold. Fouad is taking me to an ordinary ATM to show me how little money he can withdraw. But we're quickly intercepted by private security outside the branch. They don't want us to film the bank, even though we have a permit and are on public land. Fouad is making a stand. As we try to leave, the guards catch Fouad and gang up on him in an attempt to seize his phone. It becomes violent, and a bystander intervenes.
I took my phone.